28 meter. The length of basketball court is 28 meter and the width of basketball court is 15 meter. So we call this line as a sideline or throw line. Throw line. And the length of with 15 meter we call this a end line. So how to draw the basketball court? First you take a on the base one line, then you draw 90 degree angle both the end of the lines. You can draw the 90 degree angle with the compass also, or you take a help with the protractor. In this way, otherwise you can Pythagore's method also. I will send you that video also, how to draw with the Pythagore's the help of that. So then you take a with the equal distance 5.05 meter from the sideline and the distance 505 meter, take a restricted areas line. This line also is with the perpendicular on the end line, same as it is a
thank you everyone.
Sideline or throw line. Throw line. And the length of with 15 meter we call this a end line. So how to draw the basketball court? First you take a on the base one line, then you draw 90 degree angle both the end of the lines. You can draw the 90 degree angle with the compass also, or you take a help with the protractor. In this way, otherwise you can Pythagore's method also. I will send you that video also, how to draw with the Pythagore's the help of that. So then you take a with the equal distance 5.05 meter from the sideline and the distance 505 meter, take a restricted areas line. This line also is with the perpendicular on the end line, same as it is a
thank you everyone.
The help of that. So then you take a with the equal distance 5.05 meter from the sideline and the distance 505 meter, take a restricted areas line. This line also is with the perpendicular on the end line, same as it is a. So we were talking about a restricted area. The take a two lines with the equal distance on the perpendicular on the end line. Then join these two lines with each other on the right angle triangle. So this is the restricted area, and one free throw line is parallel to the end line. Free throw line is this one parallel to the end line. Then take one semicircle on the free throw line with the radius of 1.80 meter. This is the restricted area, and the restricted area is along with the lanes, free throw lanes. Lanes, first lane, the distance from the end line is 1.75 meter. Then the second lane is 85 centimeter. Then neutral area with the 40 centimeter. Then again 85 centimeter. Then the again one more lane 85 centimeter. Okay. Then after that, the backboard with the distance from the end line is 1.20 meter. Then there is basket ring. The basket ring is the radius, this one diameter of 45 centimeter of the basket ring. Then now we are going to draw 3-point line. 3-point line, same as it will take with the equal distance from a 90 centimeter one line with the length of 4.20 meter, same as it is parallel to the sideline. One more line with the distance 4.20 meter. Then take a radius from the mid point of the basket ring from here. Okay, with the radius is 6.75 meter. Draw a one circle. This is the 3-point line. Then basketball court has a one center line. Center line is divides the basketball court into two equal halves. There is at the center point on the center line, center circle shall be marked with the radius of 1.80 meter. Radius is 1.80 meter. Then the diameter of the circle is 3.60 meter. Same as it is, we draw the restricted area. This side also restricted area. Then semicircle. Then same as it is, 3-point line. So now we are going to talk about how the game starts. The game starts with the jump ball. The two players of the both the teams, two opponents players, they stand in the center circle. The game starts from the center circle. The referee toss the ball upwards. Then one of these two players tap the ball. Then the game starts. So game starts from the center circle. When the referee throws the ball upwards, when the ball goes upwards, that time any player touch the ball or tap the ball, that is foul. The no player can't touch the ball when the ball toss the upwards. When the ball comes down, that time the player can touch the ball or trap the ball. So in this way the game starts. So before that, just I want to tell you about the this one. Number of teams, there are two in the basketball court. Then how many are players play? Five players play in a one team. For example, the A team is going to basket this side and the B team is coming to basket this side. So these are the direction. So the five players of A team, five players of A team and the five players of B team. Then number of substitutes in a team, 7. So 5 will play, 7 are substitutes, total 12 players in a team, total 12 players. Then size of the court, already I told you, 28 by 15. The length of the basketball court is 28 meter and the width of the basketball court is 15 meter. Then the radius of the center circle, already I told you, 1.80 meter. Then the radius of 3-point field goal line, that is 6.75 meter. Then thickness of the backboard, 2.90 meter or 2.75 meter. Then circumference of the ball is 75 to 78 centimeter, not less than 75 centimeter and not more than 78 centimeter, the circumference of the ball. Mean Kera Priddhi, we also can say. Then the weight of the ball is not less than 600 grams and not more than 650 grams. And the circumference of the ball is not less than 75 centimeter and not more than 78 centimeter. Now, the duration of the games. The duration of the game is, there are the four quarters. There the four quarters are there, 10 minutes of each. Mean, first the players will play, the teams will play 10 minutes. Then 2 minutes, they exchange the sides. Then again 10 minutes they play. Then next we will do regarding this one 3 seconds rule, then 8 second rule, then 24 second rule. These are the violations are there. Okay, then the fouls, that will do afterwards in the next video.